What do you do when you learn that a lot of people in Western Uganda die who could have been saved with a simple treatment or the right medication? In one recent year, 1 million people died in Uganda from non-communicable diseases. That's insane. Ourgranda, life-saving medical care wrapped in kindness. It started with a dream. It grows and expands as more and more people want to be part of something that is changing the world.
She turned out she was on malarial medicines because she has malaria.
We decided to do our best to save and extend lives in some of the most distressed villages on planet Earth. We purchased a four-wheel drive vehicle that serves as a sort of mobile medical clinic. We hired a care team consisting of two medical clinical officers, a senior driver, and an apprentice driver who assists with every aspect of the work. We had a tent custom crafted with three rooms where people can be treated in privacy, whether they are a pregnant mom, a young child with a life-threatening illness, or a teenager who just wants to know if he's healthy. We started by focusing on three villages where our team can get acquainted, go deep, and stick with people over the long haul. The team visits each village once a week and does four things. First, they conduct core classes in various aspects of holistic health and establish wellness clubs where people learn how to care for their own health. Second, our care team treats illnesses and dispenses medications. Third, they respond to emergencies. Last, they offer spiritual encouragement and guidance to those who request it. Ourgranda is a faith-based ministry, but we serve without preference. We are independent from any denomination, and we serve everyone who wants to be served. We don't care if someone is Catholic, Protestant, Muslim, or pagan. Sometimes violence breaks out between the Bwamba and the Bakonjo tribes. Our team consists of workers from both tribes, and they model harmony and friendship in the villages where they serve. As the children's song says, all are precious in His sight. How's it going? Really good. So many people are experiencing better health. The wellness clubs expand every time the van rolls into the village. People stand in long lines waiting for their turn to show their ailments to Doreen or Vincent, or to hope that someone can help their sick child. Our team loves what they do, but they're overwhelmed. We plan to expand. Our team is already interviewing nurses and medical officers because it won't be long until we're ready to unleash another team in another vehicle to serve 6 villages, then 12, and then 18. We are starting a movement that will save and extend lives all across the Bundibugyo district of Western Uganda. Bundibugyo is a challenging place to be. No one goes there for his or her honeymoon, but our team serves there day and night because Ourgranda believes that every person deserves the opportunity to live a healthy, thriving life now and in eternity. I bet you'd like to help. Go to our website, ourgranda.org, or contact us at getintouch@ourgranda.org, and let's talk about the possibilities. You might be the person who puts a permanent smile on the faces of dads, moms, and kids who receive life-saving medical care wrapped in kindness.